Get right, practicing.
I'm going live. Hello and welcome everyone to Monster Jam Monday, Monster Truck Monday. Bullseye, what's going on, my friend? We'll do some downhills tonight. I think we can manage that. Let's see, this is the outside. No, this is the inside. Oh, this is the, what is this, the racing lane? What is this? Oh, this goes to the outside. Why is it, why did it spawn me pointing the outside? Oh, here we are in the Everglades. This is an interesting map. Let's do this, lads!
Oh, Chase, this is based off of Path of Destruction, so it actually transitions into the circuit racing track.
Oh, this is the Path of Destruction circuit racing track? How cool. Oh, for some reason I thought that would demolish. I don't know why. I thought that. I should have known better. This is BeamNG after all. It's crunch time. Listen to the Chase talking all smack like he didn't narrowly make it into the finals last week.
I gotta rejoin. Either you're lagging a lot, I'm lagging a lot.
I don't think it's me. My connection is usually pretty good. But in fact, the YouTube is showing that my connection is excellent. It could be my connection to Discord. Well, this is an interesting setup. Did I open up the wrong track? Is this the racing track? Wagner, do you know? I think I lost Wagner. Oh no!
Nah.
What? Nice, dude. Too bad that didn't count. That was cool. This is the racing track. Oh no! I must have downloaded the wrong one. Okay, well let me see. Let me see if I can download it real quick, since we haven't officially gotten started here. I don't want all this. Here we go. No, not that. Bear with me. Also, I'm not on camera tonight. I'm not feeling all that great, so I just didn't want to be on camera. Don't blame me. I'm sorry.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Also, I noticed while I was here before, your stream was stuttering a lot.
The stream on YouTube. Guys, let me know in YouTube land, is the stream stuttering?
I think it's just the Discord one.
Ah, okay.
So maybe reset that?
I can try, but usually when I reset it, doesn't really do much. Yeah.
Also, is this the freestyle map?
No, this is the circuit racing map. I downloaded the wrong one. It's my fault, my bad. Dirt track? No, not the dirt track. It's Charlotte. Megalodon. What are you doing? He's just crashing into some walls over here. Okay, now I'm downloading the correct track. This is kind of a fun circuit track, though.
Mm-hmm. I can tell.
Path of Destruction seems like it would be a fun game.
It is.
I have not played it yet. You missed it, Wagner. I did a front flip.
You did?
Yeah, well, kind of, sort of. Let me see if I can duplicate it here. I came up. Oh. I don't have enough speed.
Man, the Discord stream is stuttering a lot. Wow.
The Discord stream is stuttering a lot, huh? Okay. Well, we're gonna load up this new track anyway, so I will reset the Discord stream when we do that. Do you even know I'm even here? Bullseye, of course. And Bullseye is saying that it's not laggy. Son of a Dash all is right. asking Are if you... he is in World Finals 1. Is he in World Finals 1?
Not yet.
Not yet, Son of You're... a Dash. Did you sign up for this?
Actually, I have to check this. I have to check if he's even in the showdown.
Uh-oh. Son of a Dash, you may not even be in the showdown. Dun, dun, dun.
I'm not entirely sure if he's one of the people that made it in through the power rankings.
Okay, I'm trying this stream one more time. It does say it's 60 frames per second. It says that it's going, so... Oh, good. Roku says that it's completely smooth in YouTube as well. That's good. Good to know. I think it's just on Wegner's end. It's all Wegner's fault.
All right. So Son of a Dash is in the showdown.
Okay, good. Well, Son of a Dash, did you catch that? You're in the showdown. The showdown is going to be... We're going to do it, what, Thursday? That sound good to you?
Wednesday, I think.
No, Wednesday. Not Thursday.
No, not... No, Saturday. Saturday good. You know what? Thursday is not actually good for me.
Thursday is not good for you.
Yeah, because I have counseling that day.
Do I have to close this whole thing down?
Yeah, maybe.
Technical
difficulties no. once more.
Every time. Every time. We always. Always. Yes. Okay, Roku. Yes. I will tell everyone we will be doing a new Roblox event soon. Maybe we can do a Roblox event between seasons. What do you think?
Yeah, between seasons.
Hey, LordWes, do you know what I was doing today? I was recording my Gravedigger Family Legacy video just for you, buddy. It's going to come out tomorrow. K and James TV, what's going on, man?
The gang's all arriving.
They are. They're starting to get here.
And we're good thing the technical difficulties delayed a little bit.
Yeah, they definitely did. I had technical difficulties. Let's see, freestyle. Here we are. Path of Destruction freestyle starts at LordWes. That's right. You are going to be the first one out the gate today with Megalodon Neon. Nice. But yeah, I think another Roblox event in the off season is probably a good idea, but we do have to come up with some rules so that it doesn't turn into a complete disaster like last time.
Right after this is done, I'll make myself a rule book.
Nice, I like it. Bullseye Chocolate Drive is
and
in this.
This
Chocolate Drive is in this competition because, believe it or not, he is not in the World Finals yet. He hasn't qualified.
Which, he has not won an event.
He has not
all.
Won an
Despite
event.
The regular season champ.
Yes, he's the regular season champ, so he's got lots of points because he's competed in every event.
Actually, the regular season champions decided by the power rankings.
Okay, there you go, power rankings. But he hasn't won yet. He just hasn't won. I think he's too busy crashing into the audience. Kane James,
too busy committing a particular manslaughter.
Kane James, man, I appreciate you sending the trucks. So just so you guys know, Kane James and I were talking over the weekend. He's got a couple extra trucks, some trucks that I don't have, toy trucks, that is. And he was saying, hey, I've got these extra ones. Do you want them? I'm like, yeah, totally, dude. I offered him some of mine, but all the ones that I've got, he's already got. So that didn't work out. Who's this? Who's on?
I just said Guam.
Oh, that's you. That's on. Oh, okay. Whoa! I love doing that.
You're not streaming to Discord.
I am not streaming to Discord? Okay. Here we go again.
Also, for people in the Discord, we have a bunch of new emojis.
Yes. The Discord has lots of new emojis. Wegner has been busy.
Yep. Like the much-requested Angry 2.
Dude, what is this? Is this a boat? There's a boat in this pond.
Pile of rocks. The pile of rocks is back.
Nice. Okay, yeah, this course looks pretty cool. Path of Destruction is not available on PC, is it?
Nope. But you can get it through Dolphin. You can get the game files of it online for the Wii version. Play it through Dolphin Emulator.
Ah, okay.
But then again, that's pretty shady business.
Nah.
To be honest,
Emulators, especially like if you can't get the game any other way, I'm fully in support of the emulators.
Yeah.
Whoa!
You can get PS3 version or Xbox 360 version.
Do they have it on the Switch? I would pay for it on the Switch if they have it.
Oh yeah, once again. Remember the pill argument from last time?
The what?
Would you rather take the red pill out of this? Would you rather take the red pill for the Path of Destruction remaster, or the blue pill for Steel Titans 3?
Well, you know, if this freestyle map has any indication of the rest of the game, I think I'm getting sold on Path of Destruction.
This is a custom map, but it is heavily based off of Path of Destruction. The Path of Destruction has even crazier stuff.
Nice. Because, I mean, this is far less boring than most of the tracks on Steel Titans 2.
It has massive backflip ramps twice the size of your truck.
Nice. Okay, let's see.
I feel like it's the most replayable out of Christian Devices Monster Jam games because, well, it drives the most realistically out of all of them.
Bullseye, the run hasn't officially started yet. Let's get started with it. I think we need to get moving here, Wagner. We're already half an hour late, so let's get going on the run.
Let's
here.
Set the timer.
Brad, what's going on, Brad Pickering? And
set the timer.
LordWes says, "Don't destroy Sharky."
Showtime.
Are we ready?
All right. Winner of everything tonight takes the second to last spot in the World Finals.
Oh yeah, because we have the showdown coming up too.
Yeah, and the second place finisher gets the final spot in the showdown.
If we get a repeat
second place finisher, then the person under Chris that hasn't won yet in the power rankings will take the last spot.
Now, just so you guys know too, the showdown is going to be downhills. All right, we're going to do races, right?
Wait. You never said it was going to be downhill.
I thought that's what you said. What is the showdown?
Not say
then?
Downhill.
What's the showdown?
I was thinking you would get like a BeamNG server set up when we could do races on the World Finals 22 map.
Oh.
If not, then downhills will be the backup plan.
Okay. Yeah. Well, let me work on getting the BeamNG server going. That was also. I was thinking I was going to get Roku's custom skin done in like 5 minutes. And then I was going to work on the BeamNG server, and Roku's custom skin ended up taking like the whole day. And I still didn't get it fixed. I don't know what the problem is.
All right.
But anyway, everybody's ready to go here. LordWes is counting me down. 3, 2, 1.
Okay. So one more thing.
Uh-huh.
If we have a repeat second place finisher,
yes,
then Neo Pop Tarts will take the final spot in the showdown.
Did you catch that? You missed it. That was pretty
good.
I saw
it, but... Alright, I'm ready. Time is about to start.
Okay. Alright, here we go. LordWes, your run is starting!
Whoa! Yeah, don't forget, we will also have the awards ceremony.
Oh, yes.
This Saturday, I think.
Well, and just for those of you guys who are not on Discord yet, what happened?
So we have the showdown be on Saturday and the award show be on Sunday, and then the world finals on Monday.
I can't Sunday. Let's do the award show after Monday.
Well, okay, on Tuesday.
Yeah, Tuesday.
Oh yeah, and if you haven't yet, the link to vote for the award show is in the Discord server.
Yes, so those of you guys who are not on Discord yet, you got to check out the server. There is lots of awards. Nice, Endo right there.
Seven different total awards that can be voted on.
Including like some of the best crashes I've ever seen. Like Wegner has done a fantastic job. Oh no! Of curating all of my crashes that I've done.
Spoiler alert, in each of the crashes, all trucks lose at least 2 tires.
Is it time yet? What's the time?
30 seconds.
30 seconds left, okay.
Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. There we go.
Oh, not even in the crowd.
That was good control, though.
Uh-oh. Fire and water. Oh, man.
That's time.
All right, Toucan, I'm going to... Are you going to give a score? Because...
Oh, yes. I will give a score. That was a fiery finish, I tell you what. That was pretty cool. Oh, man.
I give it a 24.
I'm going to give it a 25. I think that was pretty good, actually.
Hello. All right, we need 4 chat scores. Oh, yeah, and... All right, 3 chat scores. Because Dolphin Master's here.
Dolphin Master, what's going on? So we need some chat scores, guys.
All right. Sorry, I'm late.
See that one?
Been very busy.
No, it's all good. Everybody seems to be busy today, and it's all good.
Yeah.
That was pretty cool right there.
Oh, yeah, and the Hawk... Oh. One of the guys that was doing the stuff in the public channel earlier. He popped in and then immediately left.
Oh, okay.
Hey, never mind. Long story short, the people were doing the...
No, it's okay. Don't worry about it. Don't talk about it.
Yeah.
Don't talk about it. Okay, Bullseye gave it a 21. Chase Revert gave it a 23. Kane James gave it a 22.
Bruh.
And Brad gave it a 23. Bruh. All
right. Oh, yeah.
I'm just looking at a soundboard. Sorry if I, like...
No, use the soundboard, man. Do it. Do the soundboard.
Okay.
Soundboard is now available on mobile for mobile users, too.
Is it? Oh, awesome.
Nice.
Global
it's
Avenger.
A 23 for LordWes and Megalodon.
Good opening score there, LordWes. My lord. Global Avenger.
All right, let me get the score written down.
Okay. Man, okay. Yeah, there we go. Sorry, I'm setting stuff up on my computer here, guys. Just give me 1 second. I know. There's just always so many.
While we take a little break, this video is sponsored by Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A.
And
thought it was totally gone.
Chocolate Drive isn't here to be our spokesperson,
right?
So. I hope everyone got sprayed with it today, because we have Megalodon didn't turtle, so I have good faith for the rest of the event.
Yeah.
But remember, Turtle Be Gone isn't 100% foolproof. Yeah, Toucan went scorched earth again, actually, and that's why the CRC chassis is probably taking so long to load.
Yeah, I had to burn everything down. So, Beam Monsters released a new version of the Willman on their server, on their pay-for server. And I tried getting it to work, but man, it is completely borked, and it broke everything when I downloaded it. So I had to delete everything, go total scorched earth, and re-download it. And now I'm back up. But it's cool because the new version has the TMNT truck in it, and I really wanted to drive that tonight just for funsies. But I couldn't get it to work. So I don't know. I don't know what the issue is.
I don't know what to say.
Oh, it'll work, guys. It'll work. There it is. I knew it was going
to happen. Yay. Avenger time.
Avenger, the global Avenger. Let's see. This is AKBeason. AKBeason, are you here? I haven't seen Beason. He's usually kind of a...
Three people making their debut in the last event of the regular season.
That's cool.
Well, last event before World Finals.
Are
these
we
people,
ready?
They basically need to win or get second place to have a shot at making it.
Well, that's okay. I mean, there is always next season.
Yep.
Are we ready?
Yep.
All right, let's go.
Gonna start off going for the double.
Nice.
Did you download any extra packs you usually had before this?
Yeah, no, I've got all the old extra packs that I usually have. Yes, I've downloaded all of those back again.
Nice job.
So you saved everything you had before except for the new Willen update?
Yep. So, and I do have the old Willen, so.
Yeah.
It's just the new one with the Ventures MIA. They also have, I mean, they've got Goldberg and Team Mints and a bunch of other ones.
Yeah, they've got a lot of cool stuff.
I can never get it to work.
Oh, that's weird.
Yeah. Oh no, I broke.
Oh this. No.
Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's gonna hurt his freestyle, but still going. So.
It's only far. It's, yeah. Oh, yes, it's not okay.
No, it's not.
Everything is not okay.
It ain't Jover till I say it's Jover.
Oh,
oh,
oh.
Oh
my
time.
God!
Oh.
That's a...
Hey, that was a nice save, though.
I don't think that's gonna be a late... we're not accepting nominees for, like, awards anymore, but that could possibly be the same year.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
But, to be honest, okay, after this show, everything from World Finals...
What a save! Unbelievable!
Oh, I didn't lost
you, Wagner, but that was just crazy.
Oh, that is totally lost there in the back. Oh, maybe we can reverse it out of it, huh? What do you think? No, that's not going to work, huh?
Oh, he's full time anyway.
Yeah, did he fill time? Good.
Yep.
That was good. That was a good run.
Yeah, that was a good run.
Good run for Beason.
I give that a 23.
I'm going to give that a solid 21.
Let's see. Pugs Deller says Mateo is turning in again for some monster truck adventures. Is Mateo... I'm guessing Mateo is your son? Congratulations. Thanks, Mateo. I'm glad you're here.
Can you guys score?
I'll give that one... I'm going to give that one 23.
All right.
Chat scores.
I'm trying to go up and look at chat here.
All right, next up is Spin Master Monster Jam and Galaxy Knight.
Oh, boy, yeah. Spin Master Monster Jam.
Very cool dude who just hit 1,000 subscribers.
Nice. Galaxy Knight. Roku, no speaking perms for you. Because I'm just that mean. Oof. Bullseye, I am. Okay, so we've got LordWes with a 17. Bullseye gave it a 19. Brad Pickering gave it a 24. And Kay and James gave it a 22. Kay and James, you guys are welcome to join the stream if you would like. Kay and James, okay, Roku, Kay and James has gifted all kinds of memberships and stuff. So membership has its perks, man.
That is. All right, so 1 point after, 1 point off the lead for AKBeason will be a 22 for Avenger.
Man, did you see that endo?
Uh-huh.
I do all these cool tricks when it's not competition time.
Okay, I am ready.
Spin Master Monster Jam, I look at chat, but I have to, like, drive, and then I go back and look at the chat. I do, I promise. I'm sorry that you feel ignored. I just, when I'm driving, it's hard to read chat while I'm driving. Bring back giggles.
How about we have a Dolphin Master read chat if that's possible?
Oh, dude, if you can, that would be awesome. Roku is threatening to cancel me because I won't give him speaking perms. Okay.
I am ready.
Sorry,
okay, let's go. Here we go. I'm starting it up. Galaxy Knight, Spin Master, Monster Jam's custom truck that he designed himself.
Wow, what a way to start the freestyle.
By the way... Wagner, Bullseye has a petition to bring back Giggles. Whoa,
it's
dude.
Only Giggles if he comes back. That was nice.
What is so much crazy?
He wants to come back. Adult Master, who's talking to you?
Huh?
Yeah, just watch the crosstalk. I don't know what was going on, but I heard a bunch of noise in the background.
Oh, I'm not talking to you, but...
Oh, okay. Maybe it was just me talking and echoing or something.
Maybe it was me.
Or maybe it was you. Who knows?
I'll game with myself. Everyone is super even. They all want this last spot, and that's been the power really there.
Kinda.
Doesn't have enough space to walk it out.
He's
going to try and clear the triple. Hard landing on the rear end. The truck's handling all the punishment. 30 seconds left for Galaxy Knight.
Nice wheel it. Oh, no.
Oh, dude.
That was sick. Five seconds left.
Let's see what I can do.
Last pick.
Anyway.
Oh, there we go. That's it. 25 for me.
25. Nice cheer. Love it.
I'm going to give that a solid 23.
Okay, so now I can take time to read the chat. Roku's trying to cancel me. Bullseye wants to bring back Giggles.
We all want Giggles to come back.
Pugs Deller says, thanks for that. He really does love the stream and must. Hey, Mateo, I'm glad that you're watching, dude. I'm glad that you love it. If there's any trucks.
It's entirely Giggles' decision if he wants to come back.
Oh, it's up to Giggles if he wants to come. Okay, it's up to Giggles.
He was an actual person that signed up.
We'll ask. Oh, that's right. It was Giggles. That's right. He was a person, wasn't he? I don't know. Giggles came and went, and then he was gone.
He had a pretty stellar performance in his only sign-up series, and he just disappeared after that.
Oh, Mateo is four and watches videos all the time. That's so awesome.
He actually died after his fatal accident.
He might have. That was a pretty bad accident, wasn't it?
Yeah, the interview. You saw the interview, right?
Oh, yeah, the interview with, who's that guy?
Nicholas Lugano.
Yeah.
Lots of smoke inhalation.
Jordan Taylor says he can't do an exhibition run. Oh, no. I'm not sure if you're asking if you can or can't do an exhibition run with the Retro Monster Mutt Rottweiler. We'll see if we got some time, dude. Usually these streams go for so long. And then Bullseye's asking to bring back Kenneth Hines Jr.
Kenneth Hines
Jr.,
that's what he's doing too.
He was another person who signed up, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Monster Energy. Which Monster Energy are we running here?
Hey, Crispy, if you're here, what Monster Energy do we run?
KrispeeKewb! Which Monster Energy?
KrispeeKewb is the one that requested the highly requested Angry 2.
They've been having some interesting conversations. By the way, we've got a 24 from Bullseye on that last round, a 22 from LordWes, and a 22 from Brad Pickering.
All right, 2K, you guys score, same with you, Dolphin Master.
I will give that one, I'm going to give that one a 22 as well. No, actually, you know what? I'm going to give that one 23.
I gave that a 23, I believe.
I gave that the highest score out of everyone.
Mateo's favorite truck is Gravedigger. You know what, Mateo? I've got a Gravedigger video that's coming out tomorrow in honor that LordWes has requested. He's requested a Gravedigger family video, and I did a video with all Gravediggers, and it's going to come out tomorrow. It's going to be a lot of fun. I hope you enjoy it.
Is it BeamNG or Steel Titans?
Steel Titans 2.
Nice.
Yeah. And it's been a while since I've done Steel Titans 2. I've been doing Steel Titans 1 for months now, and I was a little out of practice, so I had to get warmed back up to Steel Titans 2.
My Discord crashed.
Oh, no.
I'm back now.
Okay, so I'm choosing the 7-Eleven Monster Energy pickup.
New leader is Galaxy Knight with a 23.17.
Whoa! Galaxy Knight, Speedway, Monster Jam. Good job,
Avenger,
dude. Avenger
is at the finals. He wants to say thank you to AKBeason for signing up. You made a valiant effort, but sadly you will not be making the World Finals.
Oh, Beason. Ah. Next season, man. Next season. Beason has been a loyal watcher for a long time.
Good luck next season.
Absolutely.
Best luck for next season. Everybody who's participating tonight, I want to say thank you guys. I could not be having this stream without you, and I do appreciate everybody who comes every week. If you don't make the finals, there is next season, and it won't be long between seasons, trust me. Cool. All right, let's see.
All right, I'm ready.
Chris asked what you missed. You missed a couple of runs. Got to go back and watch them, man. LordWes says, oh, no. LordWes,
oh, yeah,
please show my face.
Baddest update on Chris. Oh, yeah, LordWes, you are currently in the finals, but you're on the chop spot.
Uh-oh.
Score that is on the
go
chop spot.
Go big or go home.
Bullseye asked what the official score was Galaxy Knight.
23.17. I'm not ready yet.
Okay, that's fine.
I just have to get a status update on Chris.
Okay, so tell me the status update on Chris.
Yeah, so after being held not guilty for vehicular manslaughter after the birthday bash stream, he is currently on his way out of Argentina where he was hiding, but he actually isn't going to be able to make it back in time for the event, so his long-lost twin brother Ace Moneymaker will be filling him for this one and only event. Chris will be back for the showdown next week.
Okay. All right. Oh, man. So Chris is asking what that means, what it means when we say the last chance qualifier. This is the last opportunity for anyone to make it into the qualifiers before the showdown on Saturday.
Yeah.
We have two spots left.
The last chance you have to make it into the World Finals or showdown.
Right. Two spots left.
The real last chance to make it in the World Finals is the showdown, but you really want to focus on winning this event because it gives you a one-way ticket to the World Finals. In the showdown, only the winner of that goes to the World Finals.
RRC Family Gaming in the house! What's up?
What's up?
Fun DC.
I don't think he's in the voice chat just yet, but he is waving hi to everybody. What's going on, RRC?
All right, I'm ready.
Okay, let me reset this truck. All right, let's go.
Here we go! Ooh, it's squirrely. Yeah, this track has really been even. Lowest score we've had so far is 22.
Oh no!
It over-rotated. Onto the sidewall, it's faster horizontal. It'll be a pack over.
There we go.
Nice air.
Oh, back it up.
Oh.
Guys, I see the chat going. I can't read it just now. Yeah, just yet. I will read it in a moment. Unless Dolphin Master
around
can
a
read
minute
it.
30 seconds. Oh. Oh, he worked before. Like,
oh.
Oh, this is going
to
be big. Or not.
Or not.
Whoa.
Oh, no. Whoa. Yeah, that four link is totally trash.
Yeah, KrispeeKewb was pretty sad that he thought his run at the finals was over. And it looks like it really is over now.
Hey!
1 minute left for Monster Energy.
We're
on the top of luck. I'm not sure if he's going to beat that. But he actually destroyed the car stack.
Oh, right into the drink. Oh no! No!
Here's an opportunity! There's one shot! One opportunity!
It's over.
I think that's it. There's no power in the front wheels. Oh. 28
seconds left.
28 seconds left. Man, I'm going to give that one a 21. I think that was a pretty decent score, or decent run otherwise.
I'm going to have to give that a 23.
23? Wow. All right.
Yeah.
Chat scores! Okay, let's see. Roku, I have some news about the next Roblox stream. Roku and Wegner are going to open a lab to reincarnate dead people and research crowd runs. I'm not sure what that means, Roku.
Oh, yeah!
War.
Huh?
Yeah, so I'm at a different server, so we actually have our own little... We actually claimed our own island from JCan7, and now we own it ourselves. We're gonna use it to have a useful Roblox venue on all four states of the island, and we will also research how to bring back dead people.
Okay.
Like Necromancy, the in canon, huh? like the recently deceased of the canon, Carl Van Horn and George Balhan, they died somehow.
Okay. That sounds interesting.
Okay. The lore's gonna keep. Don't worry, we'll figure it out eventually. We have to figure out which virtual chess to use.
Chris says, sorry for always leaving early, but my iPad is about to die. I need to watch football. Okay, man.
Oh,
have
yeah,
fun, Chase. Oh, Chris.
Bryce Young.
J-Boy says, did you see...
There's definitely no...
What? Huh? I don't know. J-Boy says, did you see that Bear drove a gravedigger in Rosemont?
Bari Miss Sour.
Bari. Okay,
oh, yeah.
Yes. Yeah, I saw that on Monster Talk. Monster Talk did an episode on that, didn't he?
Yep.
Yeah.
Awesome, dude.
I wonder if Monster Talk's going to stop in today. That'd be kind of cool if he was.
Yeah, that would be fun. He's probably
Yeah. Also, Roku and Wegner will be starting a brand new league called Goofy. Okay.
Nah. It's a WRMZ. Goofy is the code name for WRMZ. Yes.
Oh, okay, we got some chat scores. You ready? 18, 22, 21, and 22. And then...
21 for Monster Energy.
Okay, nice score.
It's Jover for KrispeeKewb.
I hope you buy and do a video about my new book at Target. Bullseye, you have a book? I'm detecting some sarcasm there.
He's pretending he's the actual Bullseye mascot for Target.
No, I see. Oh, Bakugan, Dragonoid Neon. This is one of my favorite of the Nitro Neons.
All right.
Bullseye's looking kind of sus. Yes, he is, just a little bit.
Monster Energy. So, thank you to KrispeeKewb for signing up. It has been a pleasure having you on, and I hope you do well next season. We wish you the best of luck.
Oh, KrispeeKewb, I'm sorry, man.
But right now, we're entirely focused on the man, the myth, the legend, Ace Moneymaker in Bakugan Dragonoid Neon.
Who is that?
Don't know the lore? Chris fled to Argentina during the trial of Hades, and he wasn't able to make it back, but he was still fly home. His long-lost twin brother, Ace Moneymaker, has to film for him for this one and only show.
What? So this is Chris.
Yeah, this is Chris.
Oh. Wait. Here comes Bakugan Dragonoid.
Oh. That's funny. Okay.
This is long-lost twin brother, Ace Moneymaker. Okay. Ace. All right, I'm ready.
All right, let's go. Oh,
already.
Ace Moneymaker on the sidewalls already. And those are some really good sidewalls.
No. Yes. And he's still going.
Ace Moneymaker
hard hit. Still going.
Ace Moneymaker going to the World Finals for real, for real.
Come on.
Oh.
I'm losing that momentum here.
For real.
Crush the vans.
This has been the best time series of it. Oh my god! No!
Oh!
He tackled the bus, literally!
Oh my goodness!
Just when you thought it was...
Ace Moneymaker throwing down!
Just when you thought he was out.
Yay.
Ace Moneymaker putting on the run of a lifetime here.
Oh, nice.
I feel bad like I'm not talking a whole lot, but it's hard to
talk. We're doing the talking for you.
Yeah, it's hard to talk and drive at the same time.
Whoa!
What was that?
No! Oh my god! Wow!
Oh my god!
That was tied.
What? Moneymaker fills the tie with the run of the night.
Unbelievable. You know,
yeah.
This will be eligible for next season's awards.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay, nice.
I'm giving that 25.
I'm also going to give that 25. That was a really good run.
I think I'm going to give that one.
Moneymaker throwing down in what is probably going to be his only Saiyan Series appearance.
I think 25 is
fair. As long as we don't get another lawsuit.
I think 25 is fair. I'm going to go with that as well. I need some... Oh, no, LordWes is getting nervous now.
Yeah, LordWes on the chopping block. LordWes on the chopping block with a score of 23. And Galaxy Knight in the lead with a score of 23.17.
LordWes, don't get tearful. It's okay. It's okay. We will have more seasons, I promise.
Yeah, we'll be back after this.
We'll be back very, very soon. There'll be more opportunities. More opportunities, more big airs. Roku, man, everybody takes things so personal. If I don't talk right away, Roku, it's okay. I don't have anything against you. Yeah. Is that what it is? Is Roku messing with me? Roku!
Uh-oh.
Alright.
Chase Revert gets the Ace Moneymaker reference. Oh. I don't. Explain the Ace Moneymaker reference.
The EA NASCAR games from 2004 all the way up to 2007.
Uh-huh.
You had this Asian, and his name was Ace Moneymaker.
Uh-huh. He was an Asian, you said? Or agent?
Agent.
Agent. Oh, okay. I thought you said he was Asian. I'm like, what does that have to do with it?
Everyone loves Ace Moneymaker.
Yeah. Okay, Chase Revert gave it a 28. Brad actually gave it a 30, and I think he legit means that one.
Yes.
Oh, LordWes, I'm so sorry. LordWes is no.
Give me two more scores.
And Roku says he wants to be Barack. Barack Obama.
Or Barack.
Oh, Barack.
We're Barack. It's not over until we're Barack.
LordWes wants a rerun. LordWes, I promise there'll be more opportunities. I'm sorry.
I don't think we're getting many chats for us, so we'll just copy over the other 25s.
Yeah, I think it was just that. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah.
That's a new leader. 25.5 for Bakugan Dragonoid Neon.
Nice.
Nice Ace Moneymaker.
And that means LordWes in Megalodon Neon is out of the finals. We would like to say thank you for signing up and better luck next season. There will be definitely more opportunities.
Thank you, LordWes. We love you. Kane James gave it a 25.
So the new score to be a 25.5. Spinmaster Monster Jam on the chopping block with a 23.17. And just a reminder for anyone, if we have a repeat second place finisher, or the person who gets second place is already into the power rankings, then Neo Pop-Tarts will be the final person in the showdown.
Neo Pop-Tarts, man. I haven't seen him in a while. He hasn't been around.
Drama.
That was a hard
one. Alright, next up is Monster Jam Dream, and he is in the showdown through the power. He actually is in the showdown through a second place finish in the World Champion Snap Series.
Monster Jam Extreme is?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We ready?
I'm ready.
Let's go!
Here we go.
I really want to do bicycles. Oh, that's too much. Too much bicycle.
Oh, flat tire. Oh no. Redo.
It might be over.
Yeah, let's do a do over. Oh.
Oh, he's free. He's been free. He has a flat tire, but he's still free.
He'll be alright.
Oh, what? Girl.
Jeez.
Nice! Man, there's gonna be a lot of saves this year. Oh my goodness. Oh, there has been a lot of saves this year. That's good shit, but man.
There's close a minute left.
Oh. That front end is pretty messed up.
I can't turn at all. Backing up.
Trying to do something. Nothing yet.
Oh.
That was pretty interesting. All right.
I need to see.
Oh, wow.
How is he still going?
Good question.
I think I see parts like falling off of him there.
Oh, what's
that, bug?
Oh, my God.
I tell you what, everybody that's is definitely time. Giving their haul all
that's time. Man.
Everyone, what KrispeeKewb has built time so far?
That's pretty cool. This poor truck, man.
Man, this truck needs to go to, like, a museum, I guess.
Yeah, put it in the Stamps Jews Museum alongside a bigger 0306, this Grave Digger freestyle truck.
All right, let's see. Chase Revert says that Moneymaker was from the old EA Sports NASCAR games.
Mm-hmm.
Which he played the crud out of back when he was a kid.
I've played NASCAR 2005 a fair bit of times, and it's really good.
LordWes, I give you a virtual hug. Oh, I'm so sorry.
All right, we need scores.
Scores from the chat, guys.
I'm going to give that 22.
I think I'm going to give it 23. I'm going to bump it up a notch.
I give it a 23 as well.
Let's see. Chase gave it a 24. Brad gave it a 23. Roku doesn't want to get canceled. I'm not sure why you would get canceled.
Roku got canceled last time because of the insanity that happened at the end. Oh. Last time we did a Roblox stream.
Oh, right. Well, we all got canceled then.
Oh.
Overkill Evolution. This is Glitch 124. Do I know? I don't know Glitch. Is he?
That is my brother.
Oh, that's why I don't know him. Okay, yeah.
He's actually currently locked in the showdown.
He's what?
Locked in the showdown.
Is he? Okay.
He doesn't
usually watch, right?
Yeah, he's not. I just sign up when we need one more person to even out the bracket.
Gotcha. Yeah, we can always sign up Burgoy or Menderman to you later. They wouldn't mind. Chase, scores, you got 24, 23, and 22. You got those three?
I got everything.
Okay.
22.83, that will not be going to the final.
Don't worry,
Monster on stream, you will have one more shot at the cup. Or at least one more shot at the chance for the cup. In the showdown, you'll be driving the Black ThunderROARus, but the Black ThunderROARus is already in the final, so I guess the Black Blue ThunderROARus to not confuse the two.
Yeah. The blue one, yeah. Yes, I agree with that. Lots of Thunder Rorai. Whoa! Alright, we ready?
Come on, I have to write down the score for the last part first.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Roku says, well, I mean, I would love to make it the next one, but I'm guessing you guys don't want me to make it the next Roblox game. What? Of course, dude. Of course we do. There was nothing wrong with the
Bakugan. I know someone who knows how to make really good tracks. And we'll cut. Yeah, Redo.
Yeah. Yeah, Roku did a great job on the track. There's nothing wrong with the track. It was just the screen itself.
Oh, no!
Oh,
oh my God.
Give me one more Redo.
One more Redo. Right. After this, we're handing out pity points.
Yeah.
Imagine we had another pity points.
Dude! I broke a tie rod already.
That's not a tie rod, that's a four-link. Four-link,
come on!
Over. Hey, what? Okay, that was a save.
Sort of.
Yo, guys, I gotta go. This is awesome. Hope it might come back later. We'll see.
All right, Dolphin Master, thanks for joining, dude.
Absolutely.
Oh, whoa.
Man, I got a four link out. My shock column is out. Everything is just out. Now I'm high centered. Okay, well, 15 pity points. Oh, hey, what? I was driving and it wasn't going, but then I just let it idle and it went. No!
Maybe the motor stalled for a second while it was in the water?
Maybe, I don't know. Man, I'm just having... Overkill is just having a rough night.
I think it's Jover.
Yeah, I think it's over too.
It's Jover.
It's Jover! Sorry, glitch!
48 seconds left.
I just reset it to reset it. Oh, Ryan Davis. Ryan Davis is up.
17 for me.
I will give that a 16. Scores from chat, guys. I'm sure they're probably all going to be about the same. LordWes wants to sign up for the showdown. Can he qualify for the showdown?
No.
Yeah,
this was his first time series, so he can not qualify on the power rankings.
Yeah,
he
sorry, Lord West. Next
for the world finals, he would only be able to qualify for the world finals or showdown through this event.
Yeah, next season, man, you'll have plenty of opportunities. Okay, so now this says Grave Digger Green. Which one is Grave Digger Green?
Look through.
They're all pretty green. Green Ghost?
No. Alright, Gravedigger World Finals.
Or is it Gravedigger 3? No, Gravedigger World Finals? This one here?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay. That does make sense.
We need more chat scores.
We got a 16, 17, and a 14. What is going on?
How many people are watching?
We
need one more chat score.
It's a good question. Let's see how many people are watching. There are 22 people currently watching, guys. Don't be afraid.
If you are one of the 22 people currently watching, give us a score out of 30 for all the runs you see.
What happened to my Gravedigger? Gravedigger.
You went to the monster before he could spawn
it. What's that?
You went to the monster before he could spawn it.
There he is. Gravedigger family. LordWes is excited for this one. RRC gave it a 17. RRC, you guys can join if you want.
All right, there are three different Gravediggers in tonight's lineup.
Sweet.
It is a 16.17 for Overkill Evolution.
I like this color scheme. That's a nice color scheme. Chase Revert says this is the one that Pockin ran in 2015, and he should have won that night.
A lot of people share that opinion, but I'm currently under the belief that Michael Vather's one was well-deserved. Charlie's momentum was way worse than Overkill's.
Did you hear that RRC gave it a 17? I think that's...
Yeah,
I
got it down.
Yeah, you can just go get him another 16 or 17.
Yeah, score for Overkill is a 16.17.
Sorry, Overkill. Oh, RRC coming in with the membership purchase. Thanks, RRC.
I am ready.
Okay, let me reset it here. Ooh, especially since I was stuck on the van over here. All right, let's go. Are you timing?
Yep.
Okay, good.
That's a nice wheelie. So this is Ryan Davis, had a fantastic run last week. Actually got nominated for WoW Factor of the Year Award.
Ryan has been a fan for a while. Oh, no, don't get stuck on the van. Oh, I think I'm going to have to reset these vans here, these crush cars.
Maybe put a... Wait, I had an idea for after this.
Okay.
I'll tell you, oh, that's right. Ryan has really been getting in these WoW factors in his last few runs. Ryan is currently in through his incredible bulldozer run. That put him high in the power rankings. And high enough to get him locked into the showdown with Bulldozer. But he definitely would be wanting that world final spot. Also, if someone that has already locked in the showdown makes it to the world finals through the show, then Neopatros will make it in no matter what.
Ooh.
Even if we have a second win. I have to check who would be... If we have a repeat second place or two, then I have to check who would take that other spot then if someone from the showdown already won. Oh, there we go. Nice. Into the moonwalk.
Nice. Oh, just getting bounced around all over. Oh, there we go. Oh, here we go. Come on.
Oh, time.
Oh, well, what an ending. What an ending. RRC said he is beat. The sun broke him down. Had a renew. Thanks for the renew.
I give it a 25.
25. I'll give that one a 25 as well. I think that's a fair score. Scores from chat, guys. Jordan Taylor, this track, this is the Path of Destruction custom track for
Path
Orlando.
Path of Destruction, no custom.
Yeah, Camping World Path of Destruction custom track.
Okay. You don't want another lawsuit.
No lawsuits.
Ryan Davis won because of the last one.
And let's see. Shenanigan says, my son Logan is huge into Monster Jam and has been watching your videos for quite some time. Gravedigger is one of his favorites. Logan! Gravedigger, this run was for you, man. We've got like four Gravediggers coming up tonight. Three Gravediggers coming up tonight. And then I've got a Gravedigger family video coming out tomorrow, man. I hope you enjoy it. Thanks for being a loyal watcher, bud.
All right, so I have an idea.
From chat, you got scores from chat?
No, get the scores from chat first.
22, 24, 23. 22 from Chase.
Wait, one
Rivera.
More.
One more Wait, score from chat, score, guys.
What score did Chase Rivera give?
Chase gave it a 22, Brad gave it a 24, and RRC gave it a 23.
All right, we're filled up on scores. 23.5. That will go into second place.
Nice. Whoops, that's not what I wanted.
That knocks out Spin Master Monster Jam and Galaxy Knight. Spin Master Monster Jam, thank you for signing up. We will always have next season.
Oh, Spin Master Monster Jam. I'm so sorry, man. Next season. We got ThunderROARus coming up next.
Yeah, one truck left in group number one, and it'll be Savageboy 84 and ThunderROARus.
I don't think he cares if it's Colt Stevens or Tony.
Yeah.
Now, KrispeeKewb is saying if he doesn't qualify, he's going to buy Zimbabwean 100 trillion hyperinflation dollar.
You did not qualify.
You didn't qualify, so go get your 100 trillion hyperinflation dollar. Shenanigans said he heard his name.
Yeah.
That's awesome, dude. Logan, one of my best friends has a son named Logan.
All right, so you're going to respawn that van stack, right? Well, I have an idea.
Oh, yes. Tell me the idea for the van stack.
Okay, so go back to the van stack.
Man, I should. I can. Do you want me to respawn at all?
No.
Okay.
Just the van stack.
All right. You want me to like drag it? This is the van stack. It's not the van, but
don't drag it.
Okay.
Just reset it. Reset the cars.
Okay, I will try. Whoa.
And one of them actually shifted position because of the position it was already in. Maybe you can move them, some of them around through the world editor.
Yeah.
Move them back into place.
Okay.
Now I was thinking we replace. Actually, I have an idea.
Tell me your idea.
So delete the yellow car.
Delete it. This one?
Yeah.
Boom.
Yellow van.
Boom.
And the box van.
Boom.
And I think we should replace it with a camper.
A camper? All right.
Also move the other van stack back into place.
I think it's this one needs to move.
Just use the world editor for it.
Yeah, I was trying to be cheeky. It didn't work. Okay, there we go. All right, and then let's spawn a camper.
And it'll just like move the camper with the world editor, right?
Yeah. That didn't work.
Maybe look at motorhome.
I don't think it's called a motorhome. Travel trailer. Let's do an empty one.
To make sure our game doesn't explode. Wait, you replaced the crush car with it.
Yeah, that's alright.
Yeah, never mind. It's a freaking camper.
That's right. It's a camper.
I'll just run right through it anyway. All right, it's showtime. One truck left in group number one.
Oh, man, we went through all this work for one
Ace
run.
Ace Moneymaker in Bakugan Dragonoid Neon has locked himself into the finals.
Come on. There we go. Ace Moneymaker.
Ryan Davis is on the chopping block with a 23.5. I'm ready.
All right. Let's go.
The camper fits in pretty well.
Totally.
Ooh! That's a good start. She's on it. That was a really nice combo to start it off.
Since I'm the only one here, might as well crush the camper.
He's the only one that has the opportunity to.
The camper is like stuck. No!
It's kind of stuck. It's just floating.
I'm sliding all around on camper parts, and it's tearing
up my truck. I ripped off the tire. It's Sylvia all over again.
What? That camper what? Messed me up. I get a redo on that. Let me just reset, because that camper was doing all
camper.
Kinds of crazy physics there.
And reset the camper, too.
I don't know if I want to reset the camper.
I did not start the timer yet.
Okay. Get ready to restart the timer.
Yeah. We already saw the camper smash, and I think that's good enough for us.
That's right. We saw the camper smash. I don't want to reset it, because it's just in the way.
But the debris might get into your way.
Are you serious right now? Did I just break a four link already?
Yeah.
Dude.
Can we just judge the first run and call this one off?
Huh?
Can we just judge the first run and call this one off?
Well, yeah, but I need to finish time. Give me 1 minute. 1 minute on the clock.
For funsies.
Okay.
Alright, just so you know.
Uh-huh.
Anything that happened before the last reset will not be counted. He had a minute and 15 seconds left.
I think it's Jover.
It's Jover? The minute is a Jover?
No. I'm not sure Savage Boy's chances of making it to World Finals at this moment. He can make it through the showdown, but...
Oh, no!
Ouch. Gosh.
That's the curse run, man. That was a good moonwalk, but...
All right. 1 minute and 15 seconds were left for ThunderROARus.
Jordan gave Overkill an 18. I don't know if that matters, but that was a while ago, huh? Shenanigans asks, what is the exchange rate of Zimbabwean hyperinflation dollars to shroot bucks? I don't even know what shroot bucks are. Why not do a tower of power? Dude, you're overcomplicating things.
We'll do a tower of power next round.
Yeah. Zimbabwean hyperinflation dollars worth around 1 cent US dollar. So it's close. Okay. Jordan says, wow, I used to play Path of Destruction. Dude, I didn't. I feel like I'm missing out by having played Path of Destruction. I'm going to have to find some way to play Path of Destruction.
Just use an emulator.
I think that's what I'm going to have to do. Okay, we are moving on to Concord, North Carolina.
For the back to school bash.
Back to school bash. Okay, wait. Path of Destruction Circuit. Path of Destruction Freestyle. Path of Destruction Racing. Huh. Okay, so there's three maps that came with that one.
The Dirt Track and Charlotte 2023.
I see it.
Any chat scores for ThunderROARus?
Anybody? ThunderROARus. KrispeeKewb says that he hasn't played Path of Destruction, but he heard it's good. I mean, I'm in the same boat, bro. I've heard it's good.
I give ThunderROARus a 16.
Okay, that sounds good. 16 sounds good. Chase said he beat the game within 3 hours of receiving it for Christmas. Brad, yes, that is what Wagner said. It is for the Wii. But I mean, I have a Wii somewhere. It's probably in my closet somewhere. Chase Revert gave it a 19 that run. But I haven't whipped out the Wii in gosh. So
all right, I don't think we're gonna get any more chat scores, so it's just double the ones we already have.
I agree.
17 for ThunderROARus. So your final round qualifiers are Ace Moneymaker in Bakugan Dragonoid Neon and Ryan Davis in the Green Gravedigger.
Nice. Good.
Another fantastic trap made by Cookie Monster.
Dude, Cookie Monster is the man. Cookie Monster, Game Boy, Game Boy 8000, is that what it is?
Game Boy 3000.
3000, I knew it was something.
All right, so first up for group two will be Brad Pickering in Max D Black.
Brad, you're up first. KrispeeKewb says FTW stands for the Wii. Not the win, for the Wii. This shack really does look nice. I agree with you. I can't wait to get on it here.
Only actual real life event so far. Only actual real life track for this weekend.
This track is the only real life track?
Yeah, for this event.
It's taking forever to load the Willman truck because I had to go scorched earth on it. So it's going to take a while.
While I talk to this track is based off of the 2023 Circle K Back to School Bash that happened a few weeks ago.
Sorry, it's based off of the Circle K what?
Back to School Bash. I'm pretty sure you can't hear it over the sirens out of my window.
Chase lives in one of those neighborhoods. Or Chase. Wagner lives in one of those neighborhoods.
Come on, I want Angry 3 now.
Angry 3? There we go.
We're already at enough Angries.
Oh, baby. This looks very colorful. This was a real-life track, huh?
Yes.
Who took the Crayolas to it?
That happened this year. Has an over-under layout.
For the racing?
Yeah. Actually, reset your truck from the home. Try it out.
Dude, well, I'm getting kind of laggy here. Reset my truck from the home?
Yeah, try out that racing layout. All right, oh. So you start here, go straight.
Okay.
Over the bus, go straight. And when he gets the turn, go across the turn.
When I go to the turn?
Go into that turn. Stay in the white lines.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Okay.
Over the ramp.
Oh, go under the ramp.
And there's motorcycles driving out my window.
Oh. Are the motorcycle cops?
No. There's just a lot of motorcycles driving around my neighborhood.
Oh, dude, this looks like a great racing track. Ooh, as I hit the side. Dude,
alright, get back up. And now it's time for lap two.
Oh, I see.
Lap two on the other lane. You never really know who's in the lead until the end.
Are you supposed to stay in the lanes the whole time?
Yeah.
Wow. I bet that's difficult.
And now it's time for the over-under section.
Oh, dude. That's cool.
Also, I was sort of having an idea. I was just thinking of possibly making a pre-stated lineup for next season.
A pre-stated lineup?
A pre-set-up lineup for next season. If we do BeamNG for the entire time, yeah, I think we'll decide if we do BeamNG or not if the World Finals goes well.
Yes, indeed.
All right, I'm ready.
Okay, let's go. Let's do this.
Massive track, and two more spots in the finals, and one more shot at the World Finals. Oh God.
Come on, Max D. Get up.
Is Brad Pickering making a Senate Series debut? He has to make it to the finals if he wants a shot at this. If not, it's all Jover.
It's all Jover, huh?
Oh, going for the camper.
Tore off a fender. That's okay. Whoa, big air sky wheelie.
We need a big air sky wheelie shirt. This is gonna get cash races now. Oh man.
Saved it!
This track has two campers.
No! Come on! Max D, get up! Steve, get up! There we go.
If we ever do BeamNG for next season, I want to make sure this track's on the schedule just for the racing.
Yeah, it'd be fun racing. I think I like the last truck better, though.
Yeah, last truck was better.
Oh! Man, so much rolling over here. Come on, get up. There we go, got it. Sidewalls.
Last year, the starting line was on the other side of the track. That's time.
Oh, right on the wheelie bar. That's time, you said?
Yep.
You know what? He held together pretty darn good, though. All the save, exactly shenanigans, so many saves.
I give it a 22.
22, okay, I think that's fair. I'll also give it a 22.
We need chat scores.
Randy Tuggy ThunderROARus says, shh. Okay. Any black Velociraptor? No, Bullseye. I worked all day today trying to get that black Bullseye or black black Velociraptor going for Roku. I really wanted that to work. I don't know what the problem is. Everything is pointing to the right place. It loads, but it keeps on loading the default skin. I'm sure I've got a setting somewhere that's messed up. That's another reason why I went Scorched Earth, because I was so frustrated as to why it was not loading the proper scheme. But it's still, even after I went Scorched Earth, it's still loading the default skin. Roku says, ThunderROARus! Oh, you're funny, funny guy. Chase Revert gives it a 23, Andrew Harris gives it a 27. Ooh, Chase Revert is...
No.
Or Andrew Harris is being very generous.
No.
That's a bit of an outlier there.
I don't think we're getting any more chat scores.
I don't think so either. I think that's it for the chat scores. Ooh.
22.33 for Max T.
Not too bad. Not too bad. Gravedigger Purple. This one here? The 30th?
Yeah, or... the one that Ryan requested for his wife isn't in the game, so...
Ah.
That's CRD Gravedigger 30 Purple.
Okay, this
actually,
is a cool one.
Purple. Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah? This one looks cool. Another Gravedigger for all you Gravedigger fans out there. Gravedigger.
We have another Gravedigger in this group. All right, I'm ready.
Okay, well, let's go then. Yahoo! Bound to the bone!
Man, that's purple.
Nice. So this is Holly Davis, Ryan Davis's wife.
She's already murdered the suspension.
Yes, indeed.
She's currently right at the bottom of the power rankings.
Well, this is only her second time in the series, isn't it?
Yep. She made her debut last week.
Yeah.
The sirens are back!
Those darn sirens. They really are after somebody.
Dude, or something blew up. It's probably the fire department.
Oh, dude!
Whoa!
And we're still going!
Low riding, but it's riding good.
Oh, the bus!
Whoa.
What is going on? This truck is just breakdancing all over the place here.
Oh, side to side walls. Man, it's actually running normally now.
It kind of is! No!
It changed its suspension settings on the fly.
That is weird, and it's holding together. Oh dear.
Oh no, this is gonna be big.
No, it really wasn't that bad. Oh no!
I stayed through the fence.
Through the fence and lost the tire.
At least he only has 9 seconds left.
Huh?
At least he only has 9 seconds left. Hit the over under ramp for the other direction.
Okay. Well, I can't. No, I can't.
Oh, God!
Dude.
Chaos and destruction. Get it from the other side next time. Just do some donuts.
The tire's just going flying everywhere.
Time.
How is this happening? Is this a cyclone?
That
what is this?
25 for me.
25? Interesting. Okay, I'm going to give it 24. I'm just amazed that this is still going on here.
Only one side of the truck is touching the ground.
Yeah.
We've retired another chassis, people.
All right. We'll give it a rest.
Civil War surgeons be like.
Oh, I like the smoke at the sun there. That's kind of cool, actually.
It's about to go pop.
It kind of is, huh? I can make the it engine. Go pop. Let's see. Boom. I need a hotkey.
Oh yeah, and at the force field.
Yeah. Let's see. Where's the force field at?
See what happens. Well, I have an idea. Reset the truck.
Okay.
All right, walk towards those, walk towards the camper.
And then do the.
All right,
do the
sit here.
Huh?
Now turn on the force field.
Force field time. Oh shit!
Bye.
There it goes. Wow.
That's track cleanup 101.
That's kind of cool. Oh man. All right, let's see. We got Axe up next.
We need chat scores too.
Let me ask you a question. Okay, Brad gave it a 25. KrispeeKewb gave it a 25. Chase Revert gave it a 24.
That's the new leader.
Nice. Gravedigger body. Oh, no, it did not last very long. That body stripped off real quick, didn't it?
All right, next up is Monster Trust. I got stuff in my glasses.
Brad,
Monster Trust 17 in Axe. They have been here since the second sign-up series ever, and they have had the worst look imaginable.
They have. I feel bad for Monster Trust. There's some big air sky wheelie.
All right, I'm ready.
Okay, I just want to say something to Brad real quick. So he said, after his run, he said, thank you guys so much. If I don't win, it's just for fun, and I'll sign up for more for next season. Appreciate you guys. Brad, I appreciate your attitude.
Let's get a round of applause for him.
Absolutely. Absolutely a round of applause. I don't have the soundboard up. But good job.
I wish I could find it, but...
Is the sun going down? I think it is. It's always going down.
Day to night cycle?
Yeah. That's awesome.
Alright, I'm ready.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, in toucan. If the truck has survived the entire time, which is pretty unlikely with Monster Trist.
Yes.
He's actually currently one of the nominees for Crash Madness.
Is he?
He did that son of a digger crash. Alright, if the truck somehow survives the whole 2 minutes. And you have some time left. Go up the over under ramp the wrong way.
Okay.
You'll probably kill the truck, but it'll be awesome. Oh, nice save. Not now, though, genius.
Big air, sky wheelie.
Pass vertical again.
Ah, oh, no.
No! It's it! That's it! The bad luck streak continues with 1 minute left.
Monster Trist, I'm so sorry!
Uh, 20 for me.
I'm gonna give it a 21.
Alright, do the backwards over under ramp now.
Okay, let's see. Andrew Harris gave it a 100.
No.
Chase Revert gave it a 13. Ooh! Yeah, that didn't work. Oh, can we get backflips off that, though?
No, not steep enough. Or barely steep enough.
Brad Pickering says Wegner is the best. Brad Pickering is a fan, bro.
Subscribe to my YouTube channel then. Are you subscribed? I haven't checked.
I subscribed.
What the?
Now that is a Monster Trist 17 move right there.
Alright, try doing it on the racing pass. I'm gonna see you do. Yeah, it's getting darker. Day to night cycle.
Yeah, totally. It's getting darker. The sun's down, man.
Alright, any more scores?
We got a 19 from Brad. And Roku says he's at 650 pounds. Oh, no, subs. Never mind. Okay, let me load up the next truck here.
It's an 18.67 for Axe. That's not enough to make the finals. Once again, thank you, Monster Trist 17, for signing up. We hope you have a good... your luck changes next season.
Absolutely. All right, so we've got a grave digger for Andrew Harris. Another grave digger. So many grave diggers tonight.
This is the last grave digger tonight.
KrispeeKewb says he subbed to you, Reg.
I saw that. And did you see the barking brake rotors test I put up on my channel?
No, I have not.
I actually found a way to get make like sparking brake rotors in Roblox.
Nice. Oh, yes, I did see that. Yes. Yeah.
So
I actually really like this, how the sun's gone down and now it's dark. That's really cool. This is a cool map.
It might turn to morning by the time we're done with this.
No, we will not.
All right, I'm ready.
You ready? Okay, let's go.
Andrew needs to make it in through here, or it's over for them. We're on the chopping block. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
All right, on the chopping block, we have Brad Pickering with a 22.33. You need to beat that score if you want a shot at everything.
The lag, though, from the shadows. Let me pause the timer real quick.
Shadows down?
Yeah, I'm going to turn shadows off. The shadows look cool, but they are causing all kinds of lag. Let's see. Light rays off.
Come on. Keep those on.
Well, the light rays are what's causing it, I'm pretty sure. Where's the shadows? Shadows. Ah, shadow visibility. Let's just go none. Oh, that didn't work. Partial? Well, I guess we're going to have to do all. Shader quality, let's go low. Maybe that'll help. Yeah, okay. All right, let's try this out. Oh, yeah, that's better. Okay, good. Okay, you can sort of turn it back up. Unless you just want to reset, what do you think?
Now it's still going.
Okay.
Now do the over-under ramp the right way. The right way.
Okay. Special request from Wagner to do the over-under ramp.
It's getting kind of dark in that corner.
It is. There's no lights. Hang on. Let me line this up properly.
He wants the big wow factor. This is the biggest ramp on the course. This is probably the biggest that we're going to get so far. Nice. Oh boy, here we go.
Oh!
Oh my, no, oh, and in the fence, no!
Oh no, where did I go? Oh no. I think that's it. He's in
a hole.
Kill
anyone. Penalty.
What's that?
No penalty, because it didn't kill anyone.
That's good. He fell into an abyss.
The safety abyss.
Oh, man. That was awesome. Jordan Taylor says, if Gravedigger did all those crazy moves in real life, it would probably backfire due to the RII
system? The RII.
Yeah. What's the RII? That's the safety system?
Basically, these controls can shut off the truck whenever they want.
All right. Gotcha. Okay.
I get 20.
Give it 20? I wouldn't give that one a 21.
We need chat scores.
Roku's still mad at me for not giving him speaking permissions. I tell you what, Roku, when we do the
Roblox.
Thank you. Roblox live stream. You can have speaking permissions. Gravedigger going for audience participation. No kidding, huh? crunch. Whoa. All right, Brad gave it a 21. Roku says that it was a win, but he didn't give a score. Give me a score, Roku. A score.
Anyone scores?
I'm really digging the lighting. The lighting is really cool on this map. No more scores. That's it. Bullseye is back, though. Bullseye, give me a score. I don't think he saw that run.
17.17. Wait.
Oh, Bullseye gave it a 22.
for Grave Picker. That's not enough to make the finals. Andrew Harris, we thank you for signing up. It has been a pleasure to have you on.
Most definitely. Thank you, Andrew Harris. You've been a great supporter of the channel. Thank you so much. He's been around for a while.
Brad Pickering is currently still in the finals.
Oh, Brad.
Next up is George20D10. He's currently locked himself into the showdown with 2 second place finishes. He's in Black Widow. I'm pretty sure he wants to choose this truck for the showdown if he does get into the showdown.
This is a cool truck. I think this is his lucky truck, you know?
Yeah. Well, I'm ready.
All right. Let me whip it around. Reset the track. Let's go. Yeah, that's a big air right there. Oh, George sees the travel trailer. Oh no! The cursed travel trailer. Pop the tire. Oh, rip the tire right off. Can we make this jump with 3 tires?
I think so. The game's looking really good right now.
Right?
It's honestly beautiful.
Oh no!
Oh, that's gonna be. This is gonna be a nice save if it gets back up.
Come on, George, get it back up.
Oh, it's the axle's upside down.
The axle's up. It's twisted all the way around, huh?
Yep.
Oh, dear me.
It's about to go off. Yeah, I think he's gonna stay in the show now for now.
Sorry, George. He's
also, George, if you are watching this for the showdown, do you want to drive Black Widow or Michigan Ice Monster?
Oh yeah, he did. He had a great run with Michigan Ice Monster too. Look,
59 seconds left for Black Widow.
Oh man, what a bummer! Look, that axle just hanging there. Oh, it was a good try.
I give it a 17.
I'm gonna give it a 19. Because, you know, he had some good moves. He bashed that travel trailer up. He had some good ideas. Just wasn't able to execute them.
I've never seen an axle completely rip off in BeamNG before. I've seen it in Rings of Rods numerous times, but not in BeamNG.
Oh, let's see if we can make it happen, huh? It's floating around there. Parker Taylor says hi. What's going on, Parker? Chase
Verne
gave it a 17. Bullseye gave it an 18. Brad Pickering gave it an 18.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
I am back.
Welcome back.
Ooh. What did I miss? Looks like Black Widow is in trouble.
Black Widow is way in trouble.
All right, who's up next?
Good question. Up next, we have got Cool Monster Jam 93 in BroDozer.
Nice.
Cool Monster 93 has been actually nominated for a few awards.
Oh, yeah?
Including Best Freestyle Runner Award for the Freestyle Runner of All Time in Indianapolis with Bounty Hunter.
Nice. Yeah, that was
he's
a crazy
also currently locked. He's also currently locked into the showdown with Bounty Hunter.
Are we going to do the Diesel? We have diesel. To do the Diesel, right? Gotta do the Diesel. It's slow, but it's fun. KrispeeKewb just did a ree.
So he actually also had gotten nominated for the Extreme Air Award for his massive leap in the finals. And I think he might actually be near the top of the polls for that right now.
Oh no, the Diesel is causing havoc on my computer. What is going on?
Alright, we might not. We need to run the Diesel. Hell, we just... Alright, get out of the Diesel, just run the normal one, and it's causing havoc.
Let me turn down the settings here a little bit.
Please don't.
Oh, hey, it fixed itself. Maybe I just need to load into cache. There we go. Yeah, it just takes it a second to get moving. I gotta get used to driving the diesel.
I'm ready.
All right, here we go. Here we go with the BroDozer. Yeah. It's definitely got the power.
I think this truck is more torque than power.
Yes, well, you're right. That's what I mean, the torque. Yeah, it's definitely got the torque. Ah, no lag. My poor
I've
computer.
I've lost some time for this.
My poor computer.
I'm pausing the timer to make sure the run is fair.
Okay, thank you. Are we back? I think we're back. There we go, we're back! Woohoo!
Maybe it's when you try to look towards those lights.
I think you're right. I think it's the lights.
He's got to stay away from the lights for him to actually survive.
Yeah. Yeehaw! Can we get it? Get a bicycle. I want that bicycle so bad. Nice big air. Oh!
Oh man!
Oh no! Oh, we got diesel fuel all over the place.
Oh my.
Come on, get up. Get up. I think
come
I
on, go,
think,
go, go.
I don't think I have any power in the front. That's my problem here.
I think you do. I think the truck is just slow.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Oh,
oh my. Wait.
Oh, there we go.
Go.
The fuel is on fire everywhere. What a fiery finish. Oh, can we get a backflip out of it? Not quite.
Nope. That's time.
Well, that was a good hit at the end there. Man, I like the sounds of the diesel, though.
I give it a 21.
21. All right. I would give
it. I'm going to get that.
No, go ahead, Dolphin Master. You tell me.
20.
I too was thinking of 20. I think 20 is fair. All
right. We need chat scores.
Roku said it was Jover.
It is Jover. We need to make an it's Jover emoji in the Discord server.
What is that? What is Jover?
It's not Jover. It's Jover. We're by done.
Okay. Chase Revert gave it an 18. Roku, you care if I run the red Velociraptor? I'm guessing you'd be okay with that. Since I couldn't get the black to work. Brad gave it a 20.
We need one more score. Let's get rid of the diesel.
We got rid of the diesel, but there's still something up. Oh, there we go. Here we go.
Right, the diesel particles just have to get off the screen.
I think you're right. Maybe it has to do with that black smoke that was coming out of the diesel.
I'll just double one of the scores.
Just double up double up one of the scores, yeah.
It's a 20.
Oh, there was a little
for
bit of
a BroDozer. All right, I'm ready.
All right, let's start it up. Here we go. Oh, that did not work.
Oh, hard hit.
That was a hard hit.
Hit from the other side.
Nice save, though, but still, I think it's...
I think the front end is...
I stopped the timer.
You stopped it? Okay, good. Let's restart it. Yeah, okay, good. Let's give Roku a good shot here.
Ooh.
I feel like Roku would be a technical driver.
He is. He's been posting a 30-second long moonwalks in his Discord server.
He's been posting what?
His 30-second long stop.
Oh, yeah. Stop. He's been doing really long stoppies in Roblox.
Roblox.
Yes. Why Roblox just keeps flying out of my head? I have no idea. Oh! What? Nice. Oh, and again!
Oh! Oh! Man,
this is a run.
It sure is.
Brad Pickering, remember, Brad Pickering is on the chopping block with a 22.33.
Oh boy.
Nice little slap wheelie there.
Brian, just up till Claire stops saying, I'm saluting this thing.
Claire is doing what?
Claire's being annoying.
Oh. Sorry to hear that. Oh, come on, get up.
Oh, nice.
Oh, no.
Oh,
how much time
come
we got
on,
left?
Get it.
That is time.
That is time. Okay.
I'm going to give that 22. Pretty good run.
I think I'm going to give that one actually a 24. I think he had some good saves and good endos there. Good control.
I think about 25.
25. Roku scored himself a 24. The truck is still going. Yeah, the only thing that's really lacking is a big wow moment. I think there's just so much debris on this track, it's hard to get a good wow moment here.
He got the almost front flip, remember?
That is true. Let's see. Source. Roku gave it a 24. Chase Revert gave it a 24, and Brad gave it a 22. I think Brad might be trying to save his own run there. I love how this car is smoking.
Roku knocks out Brad Pickering with a 23.5.
I'm sorry, Brad. Maybe next time.
So close.
Roku's a little excited. He's got the W's. Ooh. Okay, let's see. Who's next? I've just been driving around.
I just joined.
Did somebody join?
Looks hello, like Robomo YT to the Discord chat.
What's up?
Who's in the
Roku
Discord chat?
Roku is currently on the chopping block.
Roku's on the chopping block, huh?
Uh-oh.
He has a score of a 23.5, and next up will be MaxUp GearUp in Rampage. Only two tricks left in the group.
Then we move on to the finals.
I think we're going to have some downhill time.
Yeah, I think we will. That's good.
Time starts.
MaxUp GearUp has been a longtime viewer of the channel.
What a save!
Yeah.
Oh. He's comboing everything.
Oh. Nice.
No, don't get stuck on the car.
He's spending a lot of time not on all fours.
Right? I think he spent more time on two wheels than he has on four here. Ah, dude. No! There, finally. Dude! There we go. Nice save! Alright, Rampage. Now, one thing that MaxUp GearUp and I share in common is... Oh, come on! Oh. Well, there we go. We still saved it. Is nice. A love of all things space. You said that's time?
Actually, it's time right now.
Time right now. Okay, big hit at the end there. Combo it with
this. End the slap wheel to end it up.
Huh?
And to end it off with slap wheel.
Yeah, slap wheel again. But yeah, anyway, one thing that MaxUp GearUp and I share in common is the love of all things space.
I give it a 23.
I give it a 20. Oh, sorry.
No, what? I'm gonna give it 24.
I'm gonna give that 22.
So 23 from the judges in the booth. 23 to even it all out. But yeah, I'm excited because next year, next April, there's gonna be a solar eclipse, and it's gonna go right over Texas, right over where I live. It's gonna be a totality. My house is in the range of totality, and I'm super excited about this, or about that. I'm gonna live stream it, I think. No, wait, I don't want that one. Go back.
And he didn't Chocolate Drive didn't want that one either.
Yeah, I know he didn't. Yeah. Which one did he want? He wants the Willman, right? Wagner.
Oh, my Discord crashed again.
Oh. He wants black, that's what he wants. Here we go. El Toro Loco Black for the Chocolate Drive. Roku, I haven't forgotten about your scores, man. Roku gave it a 22, Chase Revert gave it a 23, Brad Pickering gave it a 24. What was Rampage's total score? I'm going to guess 23 because he got a 23 from the three. He averaged a 23 from the three judges, and he averaged a 23 from the three chat scores too. So, I'm gonna guess that he scored a 23.
What are the scores again?
22, 23, and 24. And also 22, 23, and 24 from us.
It is a 23
even, right?
That won't. Yeah, that will not be enough to make it.
No. Roku thinks it might be Jover for him.
Ain't not the Jover. One truck left.
Last truck. This is Chocolate Drive, our regular season champion in El Toro Loco Black Little Chip's favorite truck. Well, I don't know if black is his favorite truck, but El Toro Loco is his favorite truck.
All right. Holly Davis has locked herself in the finals.
Nice, Holly Davis.
She'll have a chance to go to the World Finals.
Roku's on the chalking block, huh?
I think Roku at least wants to win. At least wants to get first to second, because right now, if he didn't, he would be in Nitro Circus for the showdown. Because that was the truck he got his highest ever score. Actually, I think it would be Velociraptor now because of how high his recent score was. Actually, I have to update some stuff.
Are we ready to put the timer for Chocolate Drive?
Not yet.
Did you say not yet?
Nope, not yet.
Bruh. I like this camera view right here. I can't drive with it, but I like it. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just kind of driving. Dude. It's a cool camera view. Oh, Brandon Levy says El Toro Loco! And the gamers... What? The gamers
all right, let
and
me,
you need to subscribe. Hey, what's going on, the gamers and you? You got the timer
ready?
I have
to add in... No, I'm just doing some stuff.
No! The truck. The truck has died. Oh. El Toronado. I mean, this camera has some pretty cool views, I tell you what. Hey, Wagner.
What?
Can you do whatever you're doing after the run?
No, it's just a cheese. So, all right, I'm ready now.
Are you? Okay.
Huh?
What is going on with the camera? There we go. Okay.
Showtime.
All right, here we go. Here comes the El Toronado.
Oh boy.
Time's already started.
Oh, you started it back then when we were racing?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So we've got some pretty nice pits there.
Okay.
Nice wheelie. Oh!
No!
Oh,
the tire!
Oh, no.
Nice one wheel peel out of it, though.
Yeah, that was an awesome save. Let's see. What is he going to hit?
No.
Oh, it goes crooked!
No!
Oh, no, it's
so over. So close.
58 seconds left.
Oh,
man.
Oh, come on, Chocolate Drive.
At least he won the regular championship series stuff.
He did.
And he's already in the show now.
Yep.
Yeah.
19.
19? I'm going to give that one a 21. I think that was pretty good.
Roku, I think you got a shot at this.
I'm going to give it a 22. That's a pretty good run.
It's Jover! The gamers and you need to subscribe. Hi again. Roku gave it 18 pity points? Oh, come on, Roku. Have a heart. More than 18 pity points.
Man.
Chase Revert gave it 16 pity points. Oh, Chase.
Ouch. One more chat score.
One more chat score?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
We should make It's Jover a membership emoji as well. So people can spam it once the final run's over.
I guess so.
I'll tell people to get their Jovers ready.
I tell you what, it's kind of hard to see that the YouTube emojis are so small. It's hard to really get any kind of fidelity out of them. It's too small. Whoop-boom! Okay, let's see. Let's load up the final track here.
One more track left. One more score.
One more score. I was going to say, we don't have any more trucks here.
One more track, I meant to say.
One more track. It's the world finals, baby.
You missed it. You scrolled past it.
I did. Aha, there it is.
Just beat it.
Beat it? No. It's the final countdown. See, Roku got it. just give it. Give. Oh, Brad gave it a 22. There you go. There's your third chat score. 18, 16, and 22.
A 19.67 for El Toro Loco. So Roku in the Velociraptor and Holly Davis and Gravedigger will go to the finals.
Nice.
Awesome.
Got to go to the world finals, guys.
Maybe Roku can stop saying that I'm judging him, that I'm prejudiced against him now. this map takes forever to load in. I don't know what the deal is with this map in particular. There's nothing really too special about it. It's just a
Maybe it's the cars.
Oh, there is a lot of cars. That's what it is. It's all the crush cars. All them crush cars.
All right, so Roku will go first. Then Ryan Davis, and then Holly Davis, and Ace Moneymaker will round it out.
Man, Ryan and Holly both made it to the finals. That's cool. And they're not even on the stream.
Oh, yeah, and one thing, because 3 out of the 4 people in the finals have made it into the showdown already, New Pop-Tarts has guaranteed itself a spot in the showdown.
Nice.
Well, yeah, he has guaranteed himself the final spot in the showdown, so that's been taken care of.
So Max, now you gotta congratulations. You got to get me a list for the final or for the showdown.
Yeah, I'll give you the list soon. I'll make a bracket even. So Neil Pop-Tart, the final member of the showdown, but 3 of the 4 people here can win this event to bust straight out of it.
Can bust straight out of what? Out of the showdown?
Out of the showdown and into the world finals. Oh yeah, and there's a potential, and there's one more potential spot available if someone who's already in the showdown gets second place. And that would be taken by CGrim3.
Really?
Yeah.
This is the nice. Next now, right?
Not ready yet. You get accustomed to it.
Holy mackerel, there are so many crush cars in this map. I'm worried about flat tires.
Place your bets on how many tires will be popped. Place your bets on the tire pop ratio. Alright, are you ready?
Yeah, I think so.
Bone saw's ready.
Bone saw's ready! We just watched that today, that's funny. Alright, here we go.
Up to center jump.
Oh no, come on.
Oh, redo.
Total redo.
Do not full speed to that ramp.
I guess not.
I guess so.
Other side, this will work.
Oh my god.
And the truck's functioning at full speed. Full tilt. Full boogie tilt. Roku definitely wants that final spot in the world finals.
For sure. Sure
does.
And even then, he'll still probably work his tail off in the showdown.
So whoever the winner is tonight, are they still going to the showdown?
No, whoever wins tonight goes to the world finals.
Gotcha. They have no need to go to the showdown.
Oh, nice wheelie.
Is this a backflip?
Nope.
No. No, no, oh. No, no.
Oh,
nice track beam, too.
Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah! Man, so far, good run! Oh, man!
Can I backflip off of this?
It looks like it.
I think so.
No!
Yup! Oh.
Whoa!
What is going on?
Wow. He went from 0 to 1 million in a second. 30 seconds left.
Dude!
Oh, nice.
Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. This is going to be big.
Oh, the buses are just too tall. How much time's left?
8 seconds.
Oh, 8 seconds. There we go. Nope, never mind.
There we go.
Fine.
Come on. There we go. Nope, never mind. There we go. Nope, never mind. There we go.
Finally.
Nope, never mind. Nope. Okay,
we're good. We're good. I'm going to count that as a save.
Give that run a score of a 23.
23. I'm going to give that one a 25. I like that one.
I'm going to give that a 24. That was a really good run.
What?
24.
24?
Yep.
24. Roku also gave it a 24. Oh, Brad Pickering asked Wagner, what's your YouTube channel?
Wagner Racer 2. Same username as I have right now.
Wagner Racer 2. Roku wants credit for uploading the Chocolate Drive sticker to Discord. Okay.
Yes.
You got credit.
Credit for that.
El Toro Loco Black almost won the 2013 World Finals Racing Championship against Gravedigger the Legend.
Yeah, that was a close one. Must have done almost had it, but nope. Almost had it. He had it, but he couldn't quite do it. And yeah, he has no World Finals Championship.
Chase Revert gave it a 25. Brad Pickering gave it a 23. Monster Jam Extreme is here, but he's super late. You missed your run, dude. It was good. It was a good run.
Yeah.
Who's next?
It got like last in the group or something.
Did he get last in the group?
He got second to last.
Second to last?
Second to last in the group.
Oh. Sorry, Monster Jam Extreme. You know what, though? You are in, you've got an award for... What was it?
He's nominated for an award.
Nominated for an award, and you're going to be in the showdown. So, who's next?
Next up will be Ryan Davison, Gravedigger.
Nice.
Gravedigger. Brandon, we're going to do. We're going to do some encore, like, downhills when we're all done. We can do a Lucas stabilizer.
It is a 24 Velociraptor.
24. 24. Not too bad. 3D purple. Oh, okay.
No, that's Holly's truck.
Oh, right. Right, he wanted the green one. Or he drove the green one, rather. Here it is. Roku wants me to flub the next runs just so they can get into the finals. If I did that, though, then the other people would be mad.
Oh, yeah, definitely. They would not be happy.
I'm ready.
Right, let's go then. What is this stack of nonsense over here?
Time's going.
I know.
You just have to catch your breath from that.
I was just wondering what that stack of stuff was over there. Oh,
the everything stack.
Big Air!
Nice! Good sidewalls. Ross started without looking where he's going.
Oh!
I think another backflip. Not really?
Oh, come on, get up!
Don't get stuck!
Only the top of the wall is sticking.
Really? Come on! No!
It's over, so it's over!
Yeah.
No!
That's past 30 seconds, right?
Rip the tire right off! Was that past the 30 seconds? That's right.
49 seconds left.
Oh, man. That's a bummer. Got stuck on the wall, the sticky wall.
I'll get my score real quick.
I'm gonna give it a 19.
I give it an 18.
I'm also gonna give it a 18.
Broku's getting what he wants.
Broku gave it a 20. He was fair. Chaser's Bird also gave it a 20. Monster Jam Extreme gave it an 18.
Dolphin Master, you gonna give the score?
Yeah, I gave it 18.
Yep.
Alright, we're filled up on scores.
Alright.
It's an 18.83 for Gravedigger. And next up is Holly Davis in the purple Gravedigger.
Alright, let's do it. Let's do the 3D. I like the 3D one.
Yeah, I like the 3D one too. Only two runs left. Roku is in the seat.
He's in the hot seat. Yay! All right, let's go. I want to see one of the Davises get to the end here.
Here we go.
Oh,
I'm ready.
Did you say you were or not?
I was not.
You were not? Oh, man, that was a good ending.
All right.
Bruh.
My time starts now. Going over the everything stack.
That really is an everything. That's the everything bagel stack. Back
nice air.
30 years. No!
Oh, no!
Oh, man. Oh, cool.
Nice. She's gonna have to do whatever she can on those three tires. Roku is having a blast up in the hot seat right now.
There it is. Oh no.
See, Griffin 3 might potentially be watching this too. If Holly doesn't get in second place. If she scores below her husband, then he's gonna get a spot in the showdown.
Ah, come on, get up.
I think it's Jover.
It's Jover.
Wait.
Did I lose part? Oh.
Okay, it's Jover.
Did I lose part of the chassis over there?
It is not Jover.
Jover. It's Nacho over!
It ain't over yet, so my tires are over.
Oh, I think now it's over.
That's over. 30 seconds left.
What do they call that when you do like a flip, but it doesn't quite flip, and you kind of do a little corkscrew action?
That's a gainer flip.
Gainer, that's it, you're right.
I give that run an 18.
You know what? I'm gonna give it a. My first thought is a 20. I'm gonna give it a 20. That was my first thought.
I agree with that. I'll agree with that. Okay.
There's a big backflip there.
We need chat scores.
Oh, we got some chat scores. We got a 30 from Brandon Levy. We got a 21 from Roku and a 21 from Chase Revert.
Yeah.
Yoink! The 30 can't be allowed because 30 is a little... That was not a 30. That was not a perfect score.
It is a 19.67 for the Gravedigger.
Nice.
He has gotten second.
Nice. Was that on the soundboard?
Yeah, it was on the soundboard.
Nice. I forgot that I uploaded that one. Or did I upload that one? I must have done.
Roku's only uploaded sounds to my server.
Oh, okay. Yeah, must have been me then. A Velociswept.
Velociswept. One truck left. Roku has the lead with a score of a 24. He's been right. The only one to fill time. But he has to go up against the man, the myth, the legend, Ace Moneymaker in the Bakugan Dragon.
That's right. Oh, Ace Moneymaker, he is here. Ace Moneymaker, you got
also
Roku's nervous now. Ace Moneymaker, Moneymaker.
He's watching the leaderboard. As long as Ace doesn't take the lead or get second, she's got a spot in the showdown.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, Holly is in second right now, and that is the transfer spot for the showdown. If Holly gets knocked out of that spot, then Seagrim 3 will get the final spot in the showdown.
Okay, that's cool. You can do the backflip off those containers.
Seagrim 3 versus Holly Davis. Who will make it to the showdown? And it's also Ace Moneymaker versus Roku. Alright, I am ready. This is the most exciting any sign-up series has ever gotten.
Oh, yeah.
All right. The drama and play here. This is the backflip first.
Nice.
And then move on. Not much. It's funny, Maker definitely rekindling the thing we had from earlier.
Yeah, definitely. I know. Oh.
And once again, this is probably going to be his only shot for as long as you don't get another lawsuit. The slime wall Ace is back, but he's broken the front tie rod.
Yeah, that tie rod's wasted for sure.
Get your drones ready! Get your drones ready! 70 seconds left. His momentum is suffering. I'm going for the backflip. Under rotate!
Oh, no! I really stood for a second. He's still going. He's still going.
Oh. He smashes the camper for once. No one's actually smashed through that camper yet.
Oh! Not really. Not much, though.
30 seconds left. Oh. Even if it feels time, I don't think this is getting the win.
Oh!
I don't think it's
come on, the sticky walls!
It's over!
The sticky walls!
Timer's paused. Timer's paused. Timer has been paused at 11 seconds left.
I think that's it.
I think that's it. That,
it's
that tire
Jogo!
Is...
It's Jogo!
That tire is just stuck in there.
Jogo! 11 seconds left for Dragonoid.
Oh, 11 seconds was all? Shenanigans, I love these Nitro Neon stuff. It took me a while to grow on me, but these Nitro Neon cars are really cool. I'm gonna give that one a 22.
Dolphin Master, what do you have to score?
21.
Roku gave it a 23. Chase Revert gave it a 19. Brandon says bruh.
Truly a bruh moment.
Bruh. Bruh.
Bruh. Oh, dude, that wall.
Man.
Hey, one more floor.
The wall, like, ripped my face off.
I think it's Joker.
Oh, no. So who's the winner?
I think we just need one more.
One more score. We got a 23-19. We need one more from chat, guys.
One more.
The fate of the world depends on it. All right, if we don't get another score in the next minute or so, I will double one of the scores we already have.
All right, dude, do that. All right. Oh, there we go. Brad gave it a 20.
All right. And you're good.
All right, guys, I'm about to reveal the score. There are two different factors at play here. In second place, we have Holly Davis in the Gravedigger with a 19.67. If the score is lower than that, then Holly Davis will get a ticket to the showdown and have a shot at making it to the World Finals. If not, then C. Grim to me will take the final showdown spot in X.
Interesting.
Alright.
In the lead is Roku with the Velociraptor with a 24. If he wins it, he gets a one-way ticket to the Two Cam Plays World Finals. And the score for Bakugan Dragonoid Neon is...
Drum roll, please.
A 21. Roku's going to the World Finals.
21.
It's all Joker.
Oh, good job, Roku. Roku won. There you go.
It's Jover.
Because it's so funny with the Jover. It's
all Jover.
Roku's so excited. Best stream ever, oh my goodness. Let's pull out the Velociraptor. Congrats, Roku!
Yeah.
Brandon, that does look like Yoshi. You're right.
Spam your Jovers!
Wait, that is so funny that you guys just started with the Jovers tonight, and then it's just now it's a thing.
Yeah.
And just like that, C. Grim 3 gets the final showdown spot.
Because
nice. Dragonoid got second.
Nice.
And Ace Money. Yep. Also, we get a round of applause for Ace Moneymaker because he will not be returning because he was only a fill-in for his long lost twin brother, Chris.
That's kind of funny.
Chris is currently landing off this flight back from his hiding place in Argentina.
So will Chris will return next season.
Yeah, Chris will return for the showdown.
Nice.
Because he is in the showdown with Dragonoid Neon.
Oh yes.
He was in on the power rankings anyway.
All right. Well, that was
fun. Now I have to write everything down.
This was a good stream. All right.
It's downhill
time. While you're writing everything down, let's do some downhills, guys. If you want to stick around for downhills, you can. If not, thank you for coming. We do appreciate you guys hanging out with us. Congratulations again to Roku. Appreciate everyone for participating. We're going to do sign-ups. Let's see. Sign-ups for next week will not happen. So, because next week is going to be World Finals, right? Next Monday is going to be World Finals?
Yes.
next week is the first ever 2Can Play Sign-Up Series World Finals.
Yeah. Next week will be for World Finals, and then we might take a week off, and like I said, do a Roblox stream. We got to plan that out, and then we'll get back to doing sign-ups week after week. I think that'll be fun. In the meantime, I may do, like, on different nights, because, you know, this is Monster Truck Monday, so on different nights I may do some streams and do some downhills or something fun and just take, like, requests on the moment or something like that, because I enjoy interacting with you guys. It's fun. But anyway, let's load up a downhill track, shall we?
Absolutely.
Okay. Roku says use the blue Travis Mowry if I can't get the black. I'm going to do my best, man. I'm actually going to text the guys in Beam Monsters and ask them, like, what is going on? What am I doing wrong with my packing here? It's because, you know, everything looks right. Everything looks like it's pointing to where it needs to be. But for whatever reason, it's just not loading. It's loading the default skin instead of the black skin. I don't know what the deal is.
All right, peoples. Here is your final lineup for the showdown. We have the Chocolate Drive in Spider-Man, Savageboy 84 in Gravedigger, Ryan Davis also in Gravedigger, MaxUp GearUp in Max B, Glitch 124 in Overkill Evolution, Cool Monster Jam 93 in Bounty Hunter, Monster Jam Extreme in ThunderROARus, George 2010 in Black Widow or Michigan Ice Monster. He has to decide on that one. Son of a Dash in Son of a Digger, Chris in Bakugan Dragonoid Neon, Neo Pop Tarts 1983 in Gravedigger, Seagrim 3 in Axe, Tender 12 in Reptoid, Daxton Digger in Excalibur, Monster Jam Mutt in Axe, and rounding it out, J.R. Schmidt in the Great Cliffs Mohawk Warrior Fire.
That is a really good lineup. Can't wait, man.
Bullseye, is this a good downhill? I don't think I've done this one. I've seen it, but I've never done it.
All right, I'm gonna make the bracket.
You make the bracket. I don't know about this downhill. It's fun to just drive on.
Oh yeah.
But I don't know if I could get a lineup of monster trucks and drive down this. They're gonna crash out big time.
I would say that would be.
Oh, dude.
Oh, hey, look at that truck.
Uh-oh,
never mind.
Oh. It got wrapped. click a map and select easy track. Okay, I'm going to trust you. Let's see. Map and easy track. Okay, we'll do this one. Quick travel. And then, oh, yeah, we've done this one. Totally, we've done this one. This is the one we did last one, right?
Yeah,
that was the best one.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. Roku, this stream will be forever known as the Jover stream. It's Jover.
We must have the Jover.
Okay. All right,
people can
know,
get their time.
I'm going to start off. Chase referred that. Well, that's death. Yes, indeed. Indeed, that would be death. That with the truck wrapped around the bridge there. Let's start off by putting in our our finalists for tonight. It always takes so long to load these up. Two gravediggers. Not graver, gravedigger. 3D purple. Where's the 3D purple? Did I pass it? I must have. Oh, there it is. It keeps changing places. There it is. 3D purple. Bullseye. Yeah, get your trucks ready. I'm going to start off by doing the finalists for tonight. And then yeah, we can totally select some trucks. I'll totally let you select some trucks. That's all good. Graver. I know, right?
Creeper? Oh, man.
Chase Revert, you're out for tonight, man. Thanks for joining us, dude. Appreciate you. See you next week for the Fear the Gator Tailgater World Finals next week, man. It's gonna
actually
be awesome.
Chase Revert is the number one seed for the bracket next week.
Whoa!
World Final. Oh, nice. Wait, for the showdown or World Finals?
He's in finals.
Main field.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Chocolate Drive is gonna be the number one seed for the showdown.
Nice.
Now, where did that green one go? Am I just blind? What's the deal? There it is, right there. They changed positions on me. And it takes forever to load. Why? There it is. Okay.
Yeah, there we go. We're all good.
Boop, boop. Are you doing the brackets?
Yeah.
Sweet. And then I think I can just hold shift and move it. I want to get these in the right spot in the track so that we don't have the issue of them.
I'm guessing George 2010 will want to do Black Widow, so I'll just write it down on the bracket for now.
Okay, yeah, I'm sure you're probably right. Okay. And then I need one more to come. Nope. You stay where you're at. I need you to duplicate and come out the back end. Come on. There it is.
Yay.
All right. Now I can take this one and go back to vehicles, and we'll do a neon truck. Bakugan Neon. Bullseye's given his lineup: Wildside, Del Scorcho, Earthshaker, Night Express, and State of Decay. Good lineup.
You guys still there?
Yeah, we here. We're here.
Yeah, all right. All right, bracket's done.
Nice.
I'll throw a photo into the group chat.
All right.
Roku, I know you asked to do a poll on the venue, but we're just going to use World Finals 22 for this.
Come on, just give me low. Oh, is the game going to freeze on me?
Hopefully not.
I don't know why it was so laggy. I don't know what the deal is.
Probably because we have six trucks spawned in.
Well, yeah, but I did that last week and it was fine. I don't know what's going on. It's just not liking me tonight. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, no.
All right, I posted the bracket. It is going to be Spider-Man versus Great Glow Swamp Warrior Fire. Son of a dad, actually. All right, when a truck with multiple drivers pops up, I'll just say whichever person's driving it. Son of a Dad versus George 2010. Overkill Evolution versus C Grim 3. Reptoid Salutes versus Max D. Ryan Davis versus Daxton Digger.
Neo Pop Tarts versus Johnny Miner.
Monster Jam Extreme versus Dragonoid Neon. And Monster Jam Mutt versus Savageboy 84. Who's your pick to win it all?
I don't know.
Spider-Man's the chocolate. Cool drive, by the way.
Yeah, you know, I think Spider-Man's actually got a pretty good chance, to be honest.
Because he's the chocolate drive.
Well, and just that the Spider-Man truck seems to perform very well. Game crashed.
Bruh.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, I'll make the main field bracket now.
Okay.
Oh my god.
What's going on?
Oh, no, Wagner's gone.
Wagner's gone now?
Yeah, he's gone.
Oh, bye, Wagner. No. There we go.
I just checked, and someone else is streaming their own little Rigs of Rods freestyle thing.
Someone else is doing a Rigs of Rods what?
Freestyle thing in Public 3.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
And point. Ah, come on! It didn't save.
What didn't?
The bracket.
Yeah. Oh.
Come on. What is the deal here? There we go. Okay. Now. Let me lower down everything low. That loaded up a lot much faster. Come on. There it goes. It's thinking. There it goes. Okay. Yes, much better. Okay, good. All right. You know what? I'm going to go with Brad says it sounds like it's saying Brad. I'm going to go Bullseye. I'm going to go with your lineup here first. Let's see. We got Wildside. Too many mods. I think that's the problem. I'm going to go with the orange wild side. I think that's the that's the custom one, isn't it? Yeah, Bullseye, I'm doing your lineup. I'm doing the first one. Wildside, Del Scorcho, Earthshaker. Okay. Default trucks. It just takes so long for it to load. Okay, Wildside. Replace it. I might have to do another Scorched Earth here. I don't know. I think what I need to do, actually, is I need to get rid of some of these other mods. Like, ugh, really? Why didn't it load? Obviously, there's something going on here. Wild hair. Here we go. Load this one, please. There we go. Okay, good. I hope this one is sufficient. Okay. Del Scorcho. I just wish it wasn't so laggy. Yeah, so last week, RRC wanted to run a truck that was in a custom pack. This is a cool truck. I like that one. And I had to download like 4 mods just to get that one truck working. And it was those 4 mods just add a whole bunch of trouble.
So delete those extra mods then.
Yeah, that's what I need to do. Earth Shaker. Yeah, that's what I need to do. I need to just do like the standard CRD and CRC and Wheelman. But I mean, I like some of the customs. It's just,
well, only maybe after you don't need a custom for an event anymore, we can just delete it.
Yeah, yeah. Let's see, Night Express. I don't have a Night Express. Oh, Nightmare Express. There it is. We ran this one last week, huh? And State of Decay. Was this a real truck?
I'm guessing not.
Oh, dude. That's a pretty cool looking truck, though. Pretty cool custom. It reminds me of... It reminds me of that... oh, my gosh. Demo Derby.
I can't see. You're not streaming.
I'm not streaming. Oh, because the game crashed. Do. What's that?
Buffmaster's also streaming in the voice chat.
I see this.
Yeah, I'm just streaming for fun. Alright, yours isn't working. I'm gonna stop streaming mine.
Roku says he doesn't have the World Finals 22 track.
You don't need to drive.
Yeah, you don't need to drive for the finals.
You can have someone else represent you.
Roku's still bummed about not having any kind of speaking privileges. My brain is starting to shut down. It must be late, 8:30. I want the Pugin. Where's the Pugin here? There it is. Pigeon Gambler 500, the Pugin. All right, here we go.
Yeah.
I need to set this AI to flee. All right, are we ready for this finally?
Not watching me.
Oh, what happened?
Whoa. Wait.
Stop.
I think you need to
go home. Yeah, what? Oh, that's right. I need to.
All right. All right. Here we go.
I have to set the AI one more time to flee.
All right.
And then I can... There it goes!
Wrong. Looks like Nightmare threatens in the lead. Del Taco in second. Or Del Taco in fourth. Del Torch, I should say. Looks like Wild Side, third, Earthshaker, fourth, last. I think it's the last. And what's the other truck name next to Nightmare Express?
It's hard to hear you, Dolphin. You sound kind of muffled. You're asking which truck is where?
Next to Nightmare Express.
State of Decay?
Oh, okay.
Oh my!
Big wreck.
Oh!
Outside, God. Everyone might be done.
Oh, dude.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh. Nightmare Express. It looks like they're gonna go all the way.
You gonna do it?
Oh! No, they rolled across the finish line. Nice.
All right. Quick fact. So far, we have 4 grave diggers in both the showdown and the main field.
Nice.
Only one of them is in the main field.
Gotcha. Very nice.
Actually, 2 of them. We have 5, and 2 of them
are
in the main field.
Okay, gotcha. All right, here we go. Del Fortune is in lead.
Alright, the bracket for the main field is done now.
Awesome.
For the racing championship.
And here we go for the jump. Is everyone survived?
There they go. Oh, crashed it.
No, scooter.
I am here now. Oh, God, what did I miss?
You missed a lot, man. Oh.
All right. Do another one so I can actually look.
Oh, Earthshaker's.
Oh, no.
Earthshaker's getting roasted. And it's.
Nightmare is going to win.
Nightmare Express yet again. Oh, Roku's talking about the venue for Roblox stream.
Oh yeah. We're gonna do Allegiant Stadium because we already pulled that a long time ago.
You don't like that camera? Okay, I won't do that camera anymore. I thought it was more cinematic, but okay.
It was hard to see.
There we go.
Come on, where's my mouse?
Uh-oh.
For some reason, my mouse isn't working. I can use my controller, though, I think.
And use it. See, the BK is falling far behind. And the engines are going
out.
Del Scorcho!
Oh! Oh, he had it!
Oh, he took out Wildside.
He gets into Wildside. Wildside working now. Nightmare loses the hood, but he's still going. Oh, God, no! There goes the Wilhelm scream. That's really improving the experience with the soundboard. Oh, great. Earthshaker is catching up.
He is.
He's catching. He's not catching. He's on the wall.
No. Nightmare Express.
Nightmare going 3-3.
Oh, man. You know, Earthshaker gave him a run for his money, though.
I don't know. Nightmare Express goes 3-0.
Oh.
That's hilarious.
Why is my mouse is not working though? Hello. Sorry for having to look at all my stuff there. It's just not. I want you to go home. There we go. Home, 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 home. There. Okay. Let's load up. Let's get rid of the beam soundboard. Oh, Bullseye does not appreciate it. Oh, my poor mouse is just, it's just not working all of a sudden. I don't know what's going on. Bullseye, you're going to have to tell me, I don't know if I can even select it. No. So, like, I can tab out and I can click on stuff. But once I tab back into the game, I can't click on anything. So, like, if I were to go, whoops, hello. That's why, because I had the... I had this up. Oh, well, at least the mystery has been solved. Okay, let's see. Roku. Not Roku. Bullseye. Who else did you want? You wanted shock therapy, Hot Wheels. Okay, let's see. Let's get these loaded up. Shock. I don't have shock therapy. I have Shockwave, Aftershock, and Shocker in-house. While I'm waiting to see which one you'd prefer, I'm going to look up Hot Wheels. Hot Wheels Racing number 3. One, two, where's 3? There, oh, there it is, 3. Is anybody still on the stream?
Yeah, me, Roku, and Wendler, who's muted right now.
Ah. Rain X. Do I have that? Rain X Eliminator? Sure do. Man, you're picking some odd choices. Some esoteric cars that I've never heard of. That reminds me a lot of Wolverine. Doesn't it? That Rain X one?
It kind of looks like Wolverine.
Yeah. Let's see who else we've got here. Green Machine and Megalodon Render. Okay, Green Machine. Nice. Nice choice. Megalodon Render. There it is. Okay, let's see. Shock, and I'll find. Okay, I'm going to look. I didn't know you had a book. Okay, shock. We'll try this one more time. I'll just go SHO. There's Aftershock, Buckshot, Shockwave, Shocker. I don't see... I don't see the Shock... What is it?
Probably in a different pack.
I think you're right. I think it's in a different pack. Shock Therapy. It's called Goodness to Give? What? No. You're not talking about a truck. Well, I'm going to pick one of these other shocks. How's that? I'm going to pick Shocker. I like this Shocker. Yeah, okay, good. We're on the same page then. Let's do Shocker. That's funny that Bullseye didn't like the meme soundboard.
I'll stop memeing it.
I just think it's funny because I thought the memes were kind of funny.
Yeah.
Maybe it was just overused. Maybe we just need to limit it. Do it for punctuation. So Shocker is an in-house chassis, so it's going to take forever to load because it's got to load in all the new chassis parts. There it is.
Yay.
That looks cool.
Really
bad. It reminds me of War Wizard.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
All right, we'll set the AI one more time. Flee from me, flee. And there they go. Green Machine's got a light.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. It's in the lead so far.
All right, I'm watching.
Doctor, third, I can't quite tell. It looks like he's in third.
Who's that? I think Shocker's in third, Megalodon's in second, Green Machine's in first. So far, fairly uneventful here.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Whoa, Green Machine's taking the lead.
Oh, no! Oh, there goes Meg!
There goes Shocker!
Man, a big wreck. Shocker done. Hot Wheels done.
Megalodon done.
Green Machine is taking it away, man.
And we have a winner. Well, I don't know yet, but same thing can happen.
It ain't Jover till it's Jover.
Green Machine, what's going on?
It ain't Jover yet.
It's Jover.
Dang.
Oh, my God.
What a finish. What a finish.
Fans in those non-existent fans in those stands are winning, seeing the death of the live death of a man.
Meanwhile, Megalodon's like, I don't know what all the fuss is about. All right. Let's do that again. Hot Wheels. All right.
And Green Machine go 2-0 here. Let's find out.
Hot Wheels going straight for the outside there.
And Meg is in the lead. Shocker in second. Green Machine kind of falling back, even though he's in third. In the top three right now. So far, so good.
That Hot Wheels truck is really slow for some reason.
Yeah. And Green Machine is dead.
Meg!
Oh, Meg, a big air, but he's out. Green Machine is going to. Oh, he's gonna crash.
Oh, man. Oh, he's spinning. Wait, he's gonna pass Hot Wheels. He's
gonna
pass Hot Wheels.
Oh, my God.
Hot Wheels is like slow and steady wins the race.
Yeah.
Oh, look here's Shocker. Shocker's way out in front.
Oh, yeah. We got a winner.
Imagine he dies, though.
Again, rolling over the finish line.
No one survived that.
Well, let's see. Hot Wheels, I think, is still going. Oh, Hot Wheels has got a flat tire.
No one made it out in one piece, at least.
Hot Wheels is definitely the tortoise. Slow and steady, right?
I think he's going to wreck, too.
He might. That tire is just flopping around. I wonder what flattened it. There we go. He crossed.
Yay.
Maybe a piece of debris.
It could be. Brad, no, I've got the World Finals map for the World Finals 22 you're talking about?
Yeah.
I've got that one.
Yeah.
I played with it on stream a couple times.
Do you still have it downloaded?
Yeah, I still have it downloaded. Oh, maybe I don't.
Oh.
Now that I think about it, maybe I don't have it.
Have it downloaded.
What map are you using for the World Finals, by the way?
We're using the World Finals 22 map.
Okay.
Oh, Green Machine breaks.
Oh, yeah, Green Machine. Oh, now, and it looks like, two trucks are already out. Hot Wheels is done.
Rain-X is done. Green Machine's still in it, but Megalodon is running away. Right over the flaming pit.
Anyone else?
Green machine's back there.
Yeah, it looks like she is gonna get second. Like,
right, go back to the lead.
Looks like the shark is going to win.
Not even
Let's see if anyone else gets after him.
Oh, yep. Yeah.
Green machine, green machine. He's crashing.
Whoa!
Oh my god.
Oh, he landed on the tire. downhill mayhem.
That's easy to repair.
That was what?
That looks easy to repair. It's fine. It does not look broken. It's fine. Yeah, we can fix it.
Nah, no problem. Just hit home and we're good to go.
Just a little scratch.
Oh, man. Head to Target on September 26th and you'll find my book. Are you talking about the book from the dog? I think he's trying to be the dog, the bullseye dog.
Yeah.
That's a really cool mask.
He identifies as him.
Oh, middle of going a little wide, but he's back under control.
No death yet.
Can Shocker actually win this one?
Well, maybe.
Oh, Shocker actually. Shocker won last one.
Oh, my God.
Meg. This rain X truck, man.
Man, that is.
Oh, rain X took out Green Machine.
Oh, we still have purple. How did that truck survive? Seriously. Oh, fire.
Hot Wheels. Oh. Here's Shocker.
All right, sir. When are we doing the show now?
W. Oh no!
You know what I just thought of? I can't. Oh, Hot Wheels made it into the fire.
Oh!
I can't do the showdown on Saturday because I'm working on Saturday actually. So.
Okay, so I can't do it on Thursday.
So we can do it. We can do it Wednesday, or we can do it. I can't even do it Friday. Wednesday is going to have to be it, or we're going to have to do it. We'll have to postpone everything for a week. Or tomorrow. Wednesday or tomorrow. Tomorrow might be a
bit. I'll see if I'm getting busy tomorrow, so.
Might be a little tough to get it all together and going by tomorrow. But
either tomorrow or Wednesday.
Yeah, let's try and plan for Wednesday. Shocker's way out ahead again.
Yeah, Shocker's on fire right now. And look at that, Garrett goes Meg again. And hey.
Hot Wheels is out.
Yep.
Rain-X is out. Green Machine's still in. But Shocker is the one who's going to go all the way.
Yep. Another easy W. Crazy crash. Going crazy, doing some like air donuts.
Green Machine made it all the way complete in one piece. Oh,
all right, so
man.
The plan.
What's that?
We'll try to show down running on Wednesday.
Yes, sir.
All right. And if we have the BeamNG server set up, then we will do some racing on the World Finals 22 map.
Yes. Right. I'm working all weekend. I forgot about that. I'm going to be gone all weekend, so I can't do anything this whole weekend. But yes, let's try and get it done Wednesday. We'll do the showdown. I'll make a post tomorrow, and I'll work on getting the BeamNG server up tomorrow. But let's call this one a night.
Yep.
It's only 9 o'clock, 3 hours in. Thank you guys so much for joining us. Do appreciate you very much.
Yep.
Roku, thank you so much. Congratulations, bud.
Go to the world finals.
Yeah. Bullseye, thanks for sticking around and giving me suggestions for the downhills. I know you love them. I'm going to do just a stream of just downhills one of these days. All right, guys. That's going to be it. Thank you very much for joining. We'll see you on the flip side.